Hey everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play GeneForge, where we basically resume exactly where I stopped last time. And despite what I said last time, I actually kind of feel like maybe tackling this crypt after all, this Karata crypt, because in the meantime, I've been thinking. So these basically battle gammas that are standing around here, I think the pylon should be here, probably? I don't know, it's probably in one of these three positions. And these guys here, they should be completely susceptible to terror, and only resistant to stun. And I had this vision of terrifying them all, making them all run into this wall. Meanwhile, we snipe the pylon, and the pylon then explodes and basically, well, it doesn't fully kill, but heavily damages all of those terrified battle gammas. I'm not really sure if that's gonna work out. And either way, I'd like to give everyone shields before that, and we're kind of running low on essence. So what I'm gonna do first is reload, so we still have our buffs from last time. Not gonna last for a very long time, but maybe we run into some more of those creations that have come after us, or maybe we've actually just dealt with all of them. I guess that's fine too. Of course, I never looked up. Battle beta, okay. I guess we can deal with these three battle betas if nothing else. Sure, why not, right? Yeah, so these don't have any mental resist. I think it's pretty much the same across the board for all of those similar creations. Do I just attack the one? I guess I could terrify them, but that might make those two guys run down that corridor. I think we're gonna be fine, maybe. Possibly. Okay, let's evade. Not so nice crit. Okay, please haste. Thank you. Well, thanks anyway, I guess. It's not going so well. Oh, you're also terrified. I did not realize. Yeah, okay. Maybe I should have somehow crowd controlled them. Now I kind of have to deal with the situation as it is. I mean, this guy's still not dead, though? No, okay. I didn't manage to poison him. I'm just gonna say poison, even if it's acid. I don't know. There's just no convenient word to use. I'll heal you. And hopefully. Okay. That miss was really good. That miss is also really good. I appreciate it. These guys are only level 13. Yeah. Quick action. I'll take it. This time we poison both of them. And just go ahead and stun this guy, I guess. Yeah. Good old point-blank fireball. Okay. One last nasty hit from this guy. Hopefully last, but I mean, he should be dead. Yes, okay, good. Not even worth a lot of XP anymore. Oh. Okay. Two more. Three more, looks like. Well. Oh, also one of them dropped something? Sure enough, a singing rapier? Just like that? I can almost use that. Not that quick action does much for me. Evasion is nice, even though I think it's only against physical attacks, but still. Huh. It's surprising to see that. That must have been dropped by one of these guys, right? I didn't see it happen, but obviously that it wouldn't just be lying here in the corridor, and I didn't see it before, so yeah. Huh. Okay. Yeah, well, it's. It's nice. I don't know why I didn't just pick it up. I guess I could still do that, but it does is gonna take one action point. So there's that. Six essence. What did I do with that? I could buff and basically be out of essence. Okay. I mean, this is fine. I'm gonna have you stand there. Poison all three of them. gonna have you. Well, at least the plan was to have you. Well, I mean, okay. The plan was to have her stand here and stun them, but, well, first of all, stunning is not really reliable against these, which I didn't consider. And also, I can terrify. And also, she was too far down the corridor to be in range for a cone attack, so. Oh, no, I don't. Interestingly, apparently, the game allows you to go out of combat immediately when all visible enemies are incapacitated in some way. I don't think I knew that. I also, of course, forgot that I accidentally hit that button before. Well, this guy's gonna be a bit of a pain now. Yeah, I can't reach you. I don't doubt I'm gonna. Oh. Stun resisted. Well, at least I got some damage in. I mean. Yeah, okay. Maybe we get another good hit. Nope. Well, shoot that guy at least. Hold on. Good. God, these corridors look like more pylon corridors again. But it looks like they only got to placing pylons in the first section, right? The rest of it, I think that's the intention, as per the message that we got, that like half of this play. Oh, also, what? Oh. I only accident or accidentally co coincidentally noticed these two red dots on the map here. Okay. Well, that's fine since we're basically we're completely done with these guys here, so let them come. Battle Gamma. Not really sure where they're coming from. I mean, I guess they must be coming from the unexplored parts, unless they actually are being somehow generated here. But if they were generated, they would not be worth experience. So I guess they can't be. They can't be respawning. Or if they are, I suppose I'll accept it and just take that extra experience, so long as I can deal with them. What was I saying? Right, yeah, okay, so they only got to placing the actual defenses here, and the latter part has, you know, lots of unfinished construction and all of these little alcoves and the ones that we saw, yeah, up here as well, right? Where it seems like there should be pylons here, there's even a crystal for them, but they were never placed there, which is, you know, much appreciated. I will. Let's see. I doubt I'll. Wait, what? Oh, that's still on cooldown. Wow. Well, in that case, sure. It's probably not gonna work on. Yeah. On the Glock. But that's okay. No haste for you. Kill it? I could do something else, but what would I do at this point? Not sure. Guess I'm just gonna skip. Yeah, and we're. Okay. Two of us were stunned. Not great. Wait, oh, okay, it's unfortunate that these special tiles here covered that, but I think we should get this guy. Yep. Oh, right, of course. She missed her turn. Well. Sure, we're gonna be fine. At least the Glock is dead, okay. Oh no, that was a crit. Wow. I was gonna say, oh good, he decided not to attack the one who was almost dead. Oh man, that's unfortunate. Nothing we can't fix though. Okay, they can riposte. Noted. Yeah, these guys are nasty with their Nova attack. Oh, I can attack again, huh? Surely if I kill him, he won't riposte at the same time. No. Wait, he did riposte, but didn't kill me. Okay, good. I mean, her. Can I not? Oh, I'm completely out of essence. Well, I mean, for most intents and purposes. Okay, Oh, combat actually save, tentatively. We'll get that singing rapier. I mean, quick action and evasion is pretty nice, I think. That would make for a decent melee weapon. Possibly even a. Well, if I had the 5 points in melee skill, I would obviously just go ahead and use it, because I'm gonna benefit at least from the evasion. But as it is, I'm definitely not guaranteed to ever get to 5 melee weapons. Okay. Well, this one is coming from this technically cleared area. Oh, well, no, never mind. Of course, it's connected up here, so who knows? I'm sure we're gonna be fine, right? Stun? Okay. No problem. Absolutely no problem. Just keep going. Surely this is all gonna be clear still. Yeah. I wasn't worried. Okay, down to 4. I mean, if I actually run out, I'm just gonna, well, run out of the dungeon and heal that way, right? Unless somehow leaving this place and re-entering resets something, and you really want to stay in here as long as possible? It's possible. I mean, I still have 24 essence pods, so. Whatever. That being said, I kinda. Well, it's first things first. Okay. Heal. 20 essence. Means I can make a basic roamer. Actually, yeah, that's a kind of a decent roamer already. Oh, who is it? Who am I? It's fine. It's PB again. Okay, so gonna use another one and give her these. That leaves me with 26. I mean, that's almost full. I think that's good enough. Question is, do I go and try Karata's Grip with that, or do I keep patrolling the hallways? I mean, I guess the letter. Have I checked the script? I might not have. I don't think I have. Definitely had not. A rod of defenses. Okay. Yeah, I found one of these before, haven't I? But I have something? Didn't I have something? Shielding spores? Did I get rid of those? Maybe. I don't know. Yeah, I don't know. It's fine. Okay, yeah, definitely more places that were supposed to have pylons at some point, but don't. Okay, a room that probably had some of those things that I killed. I just happened to wander out of here. Just double checking. Okay, that's just a normal tunic. Okay, and we have one more little offshoot here that couldn't really lead to much. Okay, another room like we've seen before. Okay, we have actually two more of each kind of restoration thing here, which is good to know. Iron Shield, we will sell that. We do take the second. Another spiky silver orb, actually, yeah. So these are the same kinds that we found before. Put that equipment with the other equipment in my junk bag temporarily. I'm still gonna deliver it if I remember, just in case. I mean, we have the quest to deliver equipment, to find equipment, still on the list, and I wonder if delivering a certain amount will actually clear the quest and maybe give me some final reward or something. That might not be the case, but who knows? Well, this looks like another one of those Important crypts, but this one's empty. Just suspicious. Very suspicious. Oh, hi. Well, that's mean. Yeah, now the pylons go. Okay. That is just. I was not ready for that, clearly. I just want to see who you are. Is that possible? No, you're gonna be hostile immediately. Oh, can I at least take a look at you? Daphniel's guardian. Okay, so Daphniel only has one guardian and plus two pylons, I guess. Okay. And I guess you have to go through either Daphniel or Corata to go to reach Donat's final crypt. That's how it, what it looks like. Okay, Daphniel's guardian. Yeah, level 18, which means slightly hard to hit, good hit points, but as is typical for Drakes, no damage resistances, so not that hard to kill, technically speaking. We'll see if we can do it like this. I mean, the Drake should come around the corner. Okay. Oh, okay, that's fine. Yeah, let's definitely wait for the Guardian to appear. You guys can retreat a little bit. Unless it's not coming. It's being smart. Don't like that. Nope. Okay. What I should be doing is applying some shields. And even with a shield, Arty doesn't really make the best possible scout here, spearhead. But I mean, I guess it's okay. It's working. I could terrify it, but or try to, but what good would that do? Not much. And this is really not that smart. I'm gonna. What was that? What did it do? It's healed. Oh. Speed burst. Do I see that? No. Okay. Just healed itself. Maybe. Is there a is one of the pylons actually a support pylon? I didn't even really pay attention to those. Okay, thanks for hasting me, allowing me to put shields on both of them. I mean, it's kind of a pain that we pretty much have to deal with the Guardian plus one of the pylons, but then again, it's nice that we can deal with just a Guardian and one pylon, and not both pylons. Unless. Oh, wait. I mean, I don't see it, even though I really should, but I wonder if the pylon can't shoot me. I feel like I've seen a similar situation before where. Okay, and of course now I can see the pylon as well. So she's no longer shielded. Yikes. That's definitely scary. Did not shield myself. You know what? Why don't I do that? I mean, if we're all gonna be attacked by them anyway, I guess I might as well go all in. Damage-wise, right? Of course that. Okay. Doesn't do a whole lot. Yeah, I know she's not shielded. Oh, I. I was not smart. Please hit. Okay, Greg is dead. Yep. But Mira's taking very little damage from them, and now they get there. Their famous double attacks. Sure, suddenly, completely randomly, four pylon attacks in a row. Not even the worst ones out there. I'm surprised how well Nira is holding up without any extra protection. I mean, yes, the normal shield, of course, but I guess she just has good. Well, you don't really see it anywhere, do you? The specific resistances for your creation, so it's just kind of a bummer. You know, like. It would be cool if right-clicking on them on their icons on the field in the field would just give you the same kind of status window like for enemies with all their resistances or something. But no. Well, this is kind of a pain. Having lost someone, I could run all the way back and restore, and I don't really feel like doing that. So I'm just going to reload, and I guess we're going to try that again. Except, better. Also, to put you in the right spot. I guess that's what where my mistake was. Obviously, if I had done that, it would have been fine. Shields for everyone, I guess. Why not? Of course. Save. Go into combat, and I don't know. Is it even worth it? I mean, I guess, sure. I'll try again. That's all my essence, basically. And she resisted twice. Or rather, she resisted once and I missed once. That's not great. Really, none of this is great. Okay, let me start over. Yeah, I kind of want my creations first. Particularly, Nira needs to be closer, of course, to be able to do anything. It's still possible to take the Guardian out of commission. Maybe with the Days, if we're just gonna focus on the pylons instead. Okay, well, that worked. Let's see if we can do something with this. Not sure if we're far enough away from the pylon to not take the AoE damage. Oh god. I should have looked at shields instead. Right. Artie needs a new shield, actually. And everyone else's shields are mostly gone at this point. Could do this. Well, actually, yeah, that's... Of course, Nira is not going to take the damage, so I should make sure that she's shielded. Okay. I like the pilots focusing their attacks on her. Okay. And I'm out. Okay, that's fine. Essence pod. That's what I got them for. There. This is all very sketchy. How much longer? 3 turns. Oh, let's see. Of course, her attack is not a physical attack, so... No. Wait. Oh, no. Oh, and I'm stunned. That sucks. Yeah. No. If I shoot the pylon now, it's gonna kill her. I wanted to heal and shield her, or rather shield and then hope for a haste and heal her as well, so that she would definitely survive that blast. But, of course, the game had a different idea. Yeah, the setup is really, really nasty. The stupid Drake not wanting to leave its post here. Which makes sense, you know, it's smart. I feel like dealing with these battle creations here, it's actually much easier. Well, maybe it's not much easier, but I feel like it would be easier. I just want to see. Okay, yeah, that's about 100 damage is what I expected. Well, I guess I didn't really have to have Nira there. A what? Oh. Well, that changes things. That is just mean. Pylons just respawn. Okay, well. Is there even a message about it or something? No. just happens. You do get experience for that, though. Yeah. Interesting. Of course, this is hardly a very good spot to grind for experience, just by killing the pylons over and over. Also, there's no guarantee that they still give experience after they've respawned once. Have I killed the Drake before? Well, it's dead now. It did drop something as well, which is nice. I'm guessing that once a Drake is dead, the pylons are no longer gonna respawn, but yeah, well, okay. I guess now that I know that, there's absolutely no point in not attacking the pylons first, clearly. Yeah. So, in other words, just kill the Drake ASAP. And then just run away, recuperate, and deal with the pylons later. Just still gonna be a bit of a pain because, yeah, it's almost impossible to face only one of them. Please stop missing. Also, has Nira not gotten a single turn? Quick action from you. Okay. You healed yourself again. Oh, you're being much more of a nuisance than last time. Oh, I actually terrified you. Maybe we'll see if, this sucks. Of course, this time I missed, like, at least 50% of my attacks against the Drake. And it actually. Wait, did it still act after being terrified? Come to think of it. No way, right? Okay, well, I mean, now it's just dead. Do I accept this? I kind of don't want to. I feel like we can absolutely kill the Drake without losing anyone. If I don't get exceedingly unlucky like I just did. Yeah, okay, that's fine. Okay, Nira was attacked but not stunned, so. Maybe she's gonna get her turn and get a chance to terrify the Drake. Okay, first it heals itself, understandable. Of course, now we're not gonna succeed in terrifying it. Yep. Just wanted to see if it's actually physically capable of running away from its position. But it might functionally be a turret or pylon that's just reskinned as a dragon. Okay. Second hit was good. I probably should have renewed a shield. Yeah, in fact, I mean, asset for one more turn, but that should be enough. I'm gonna have you retreat. Drake took another nice hit. 90 damage from acid. Come on. Just finish it off now. Would you please just hit it once? With anything. Jesus, and we get the double attacks again. Yep. Miraculously, Nira's still with us. Come on. Just anyone hit it. It's impossible. Thank you. Attack it. Oh, stun resisted. Oh no, and they actually managed to. Wow. Wow. Just wow. Wasn't I. Am I imagining things? Wasn't I like, super close to killing the Drake on my very first attempt? And I just decided not to do it for some reason? I don't know. Maybe I'm actually going crazy. I feel like that very first, in that very first attempt when I wasn't really trying, you know, as those things always go, I hardly ever missed. Okay, well, we terrified it. I guess we'll see if that means anything to it. Or if it's just gonna completely ignore that. Because it is functionally not a normal creature. pylons do their thing. Okay, they stun me. Well, the Drake took damage but didn't do anything. And it died. Whoa, really? It looked like it had a lot more health left over than that, but I guess not. Okay. Well then, in that case, we just retreat. Oh no. Yeah. Of course, they just cannot... They're physically incapable of not at least killing one of them, one of my units. It's okay. It's kind of the cheapest one No, it's actually not the cheapest one. But still, it's fine. I'm just going to use one of these chambers here. That's what these are for, after all. Create a new arty. Okay, that's fine. How much of a pain are those pylons going to be? A bit. Yeah, I use the other one as well. Because why not? There, and there, and there. I could actually give it fast recovery. That would give me... I'm now at 29 essence, right? If I'm full, it would put me at 25, which is still okay from... Yeah, but then again, this is not going to be useful. I mean, I've been in situations every now and then where having, you know, being able to cast Acid Spray twice in a row or multiple times in a row would have been nice. Those few situations where I was actually, you know, trying to damage multiple enemies at once as much as possible. But it's not completely crucial. It's fine. Oh, essence is not full. Okay, we are... Three of us are still pretty well shielded, actually. I could try and deal with these here instead of dealing with those pylons. And yes, I will do that eventually. Maybe I'm going to do it off-camera at some point. So there is that item that dropped. But I have a feeling like it's not... I mean, it was clearly some sort of... Hi. Some sort of body armor. And I'm not really... I don't really see myself replacing my amazing robe that I got. Okay, we're getting lucky with the dodges here. Well, I mean, these are the... Surprisingly... No, never mind. This is not level 13. Weren't the other battle alphas level 13? So, am I crazy? Okay. Huh. Maybe not. Again, worth experience though, so not generated. Probably. Stunned. I like it. And there's a Drake. Level 16 as well. I mean, you're stunned, so... Wait, really though? Oh, I was gonna say. Surely that must be close enough. Nice. We might actually kill that one. Kill them both, in fact. I mean, yeah, acid. I mean, they're both gonna die from acid, so I'm just gonna do it. Nice. I must be so close to leveling up, though. Oh, not that close. Okay. So, well, I don't know. Maybe the thing with these weird-looking setups here is that they do spawn new creatures, but not infinitely, but only at certain specific trigger points, and that's why they count as hand-placed as opposed to generated. Which is totally fine by me. So long as they're not infinite, I'm okay with it. Okay. It's really surprising how long these shields last. That being said, I want to renew my own, obviously, because that's actually about to run out. Yeah, everyone else is... Need to look at the shield itself. Okay, those are fine. Did I... Oh. Well, 16 and 16. I guess we deal with you first then. Just kind of okay. Ouch. Suboptimal. Okay, you might be dead. Yep, you're dead. I'm gonna heal you. Okay. Oh, bite you for poison damage. Okay, riposte is nasty, but not a huge deal. Okay, well, there's another one around the corner. Of course there is. Down to 10 essence. I know you're there. Come out. There you are. Okay. Heal myself. We will be able to stun this one. And just kill it. Okay, nice. Now, where was I? Oh, okay. So I have... Wow, really? Didn't realize everyone was damaged that badly. We both lost our complete shields. That's kind of wild. Okay, down to 7 essence, so I will definitely have to... yes, that's fine. Definitely have to... refill... Really? Wow. Okay. I don't know, maybe I'm wrong. Maybe they are infinitely... coming for us. It's okay, I'm gonna eat an essence pod. Yum yum. Wow, you were knocked into an unfortunate place. I did save before approaching this place, right? Probably, maybe. This might be bad. We'll see. Because I definitely... Yeah, this is definitely gonna trigger this encounter, isn't it? There's no way. Oh well. Yeah, he's... Right. Okay, that was... How much damage? 89? Did he have a full shield, though? Uh-oh. Well, clearly... Oh, okay. I had saved right here. Fair enough. Okay, thanks for missing. Probably should have poisoned this guy instead. Let's see. Stunning is fine. What? Was one of you stunned? Riposte, yeah. But you were shieldish, right. Okay, well, yeah, we know that there's another one coming, but I'm still gonna prepare. As in, okay, so you have a full shield, you have a full shield, actually, we're mostly fully shielded. Huh? I guess we just took a lot less damage than last time. Through sheer luck. Nice. Okay, out of combat? Yes, I know, I see those. Save the game. Right, that guy was coming. Well, might as well apply the buff that I was gonna apply anyway. Oh, she might be close enough to trigger them. I guess we'll see. Oh, it's still your turn. Yeah, yeah, they're coming. I mean, whoa, what the heck was that? That looked like a glitch at first. Interestingly, only two of them moved. Right, they're level 18, no physical defenses, 50% stun resist. Hmm, okay. I mean, you need your new shield, though. You need a fireball in your face. Okay. I mean, I guess we're starting this encounter now. Whether we want to or not. I kind of wanted to fear them all at once. That was the idea. Can still fear three of them. Yeah, I guess. Hasted. Ah, we missed one of them. That kind of sucks. And then we missed all two of them. Aren't you level? You're level 17. These are only one level higher. Ugh. Okay. Well. Okay. Frenzy. Ah, that's okay. That's what that guy did. Always fun when they miss the damage portion of the attack somehow and still manage to knock back. Which kind of implies that they physically connected with their target, right? Oh well, let's not question things too much. 39. I mean, that should kill you? 50 points of acid damage? Yeah, okay. So this guy is basically dead. Yeah, that guy's actually dead. Stun resisted. This guy might also be dead. Oh no, not quite. Shielded and dazed. Okay, 24 XP. Nice, nice. I mean, you're dead now. What do I... Okay, you're dazed for one turn. That's fine. Still a bit of shield left, though. Okay. Probably still gonna renew that. Just in case. I mean... Might as well end the suffering, or not. Thought I was gonna be nice. Now we have those two guys back there. I mean, they're gonna come back. This one's gonna come back momentarily. I guess we'll just wait here. So we can wait here. Also, did one of them actually drop... Wait, that might just be... Okay, it's a Restoration Spores. I was almost afraid, actually, which is really, really a really bad bad reaction. But I was afraid that it might be another passive effect item. Right. Okay. Yeah, we will. I mean, technically, he could kind of use a reshielding here. Aren't you returning? Wait, is he not? Oh, okay, there we go. You also frenzied, despite still being terrified. Yeah, enemies do that kind of thing sometimes, which is always weird. Get wrecked. I think I'm gonna cast Terror. And stun you, because why not? Okay. I guess now we wait for you to snap out of your terror again. There we go. I mean, I was kind of right, ultimately. In fact, I was quite right that these would be much easier to deal with than these here. Solely because of the way you approach the room. I mean, there are still two pylons, but even those, we should be able to carefully take on one at a time. Whereas with these here, you really can only place one, possibly maybe two units, so that they can attack this pylon without also being attacked by this one. And that might just not be enough, because they also heal themselves, right? So, yeah, that's just a nasty setup. Maybe it's easier to approach that from up here? It might be. Maybe you can position your units, like... along this line, somehow. That's... what did I... I accidentally clicked. Great. Okay, thankfully, no big deal. Yeah, this guy is actually dead. Yes. Good. Save. Now, pylons left. Also, there might be more things coming down the corridors after us, ready to attack us from behind. I think, I mean, this is, we've reached the episode length again the normal time where I want to you know, call it quits. Well, I think I'm still gonna do that, and in between episodes, I'm gonna take care of at least these two pylons here. Or maybe I don't know. I at first I wanted to say I'm just gonna do that, take care of the pylons, and we'll just keep the final crypt. Yeah, you know what? I think I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna take care of these off camera. And then I'm gonna look around this room, maybe even see if I can deal with these pylons as well. Okay. So I'll do that. Should be doable. And then, well, we'll look around just a little bit longer. Okay, dealt with them. And what is this? The eldest greets. Tomb of Karata, we mourn his loss, and we have placed here in sad memory what was left of his physical form. What was left of it, huh? Okay, do I want to know? Typically, you don't find the bodies of dead shapers, but they're books, right? Okay, we got money, which is definitely appreciated. Oh, shape blade. Okay. Looks like a pretty powerful melee weapon, but requires a lot of skill, of course. Gold discs. Stasis shield. Ooh. Okay, stun resistance, curse resistance for both me and my. Oh, wait, never mind. Creation stun resistance and creation mind effect resistance. For some reason. Huh. Mind effect resistance is pretty good because creations are. Most creations are relatively susceptible to being charmed. Okay, I mean, this is obviously way more protective. It's a little bit heavier, but that's not a problem because I have quite a bit of wiggle room. It's less straight up stun resistance. It's no energy resistance, no damage resistance at all. But it also doesn't give me a negative to fire resist, which is good, I guess. So technically it gives me plus 10 fire resist. I mean, this also protects my creations, and it's way more protective against physical attacks. Well, and a bit more protective against magical attacks as well, which kind of makes up partially for the less straight up energy resistance. I mean, in other words, it would be silly not to use this, right? Because I can, because shields don't require any melee skill, of course, or any kind of skill. Yeah, okay. I'll take it. And this, okay, yep, this connects to the final crypt. Crypt Guardian. Not currently hostile, level 20. Surprisingly low health for that high level. But of course, the level really. Demeth's Shade, ooh. Okay. Well, that looks like appropriate health for a level 20 enemy. Some resistances. Basically, well, not impossible, but very unlikely to be stunned or mentally affected, which makes sense. Or it's to be expected, I guess. And a whole four freaking canisters. Okay. Yeah, that's gonna be a thing. Also, we're obviously not approaching this room from the other side. I still want to take care of this. I guess I'm just gonna. You know what? I kind of thought that they would connect here, and I'd have a chance to go around and, you know, attack this room from this side. But I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna have to do it from this side, which is really not that big of a deal. If I just come fully shielded, we can easily do that. So, just pausing so I don't waste any more shields. Right. But since there is no connection, yeah, we'll have to just. Well, I mean, I don't know. I don't have to clear out both rooms, except that I want to at least take a look at the armor that was dropped here, even though I'm, again, very unlikely to actually use it. But we'll see. Maybe it's going to turn out to be amazing. And yeah, but it would really have to be quite amazing, and it looks more like a fighter type of armor. Anyway, I'm going to do that just because I want to. And so, you know, just so. Next time we're gonna probably try to deal with this situation here. I mean, the Nightshade herself looks quite formidable, and then there are those Crypt Guardians as well. which are definitely not going to stay non-hostile for very long. We'll see if we can deal with that. I mean, probably, maybe, but it's going to be tough. Yeah, so look forward to that next time. As always, I thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please hit the like button, leave a comment, and I shall see you real soon. Bye-bye.